Hello everyone. This is Dr. Kavita Kupnu sending greetings from USA. I thank the universe and humble pranamam to Dr. Samuel Hahnemann, founder of homeopathy, and also Dr. Kritiksha for this great honor to be a part of this inaugural ceremony. I extend my gratitude and respect to all the dignitaries, Honorable Prime Minister of India, Sri Narendra Modi, and all the honorable guest speakers and ministers of today's inaugural, like Dr. Vasishthadhar, Dr. Bhaskar Bhatt, Sri Mitesh Bhai, Dr. Mahindra, and Dr. Anil Khurana, Dr. Shashi Mohan Sharma, Mr. Virendra Sharma, and Sri Acharya Devdutt. Many congratulations to Dr. Kritiksha for all his proud achievements and making worldwide most advanced e-learning program in homeopathy, which is the need of the hour. Making vocal to local and local to global is a very important concept. Dr. Kritiksha is a renowned and proud homeopath who is kind, inspirational, and has vast knowledge and is considered as a role model for the younger generation. His belief and passion for homeopathy is incredible. He is a dedicated homeopath and has delivered over 100 webinars and is considered as world's first homeopathic centurion for Globina since COVID-19 lockdown. He is Gujarat's first homeopathic postgraduate studied under alternative Nobel laureate homeopath Professor George Vitalkas. He is humble, down to earth, and recipient of many national and international awards and honors. Samuel Hahnemann Academy for Homeopathy Shah and Sri Sai Homeopathic Hospital at Anand is Gujarat's first private digitalized with latest and most modern technologies. I'm very much impressed with all the things they are doing. Following the principles of classical homeopathy and treating the acute, chronic, and deep-seated conditions as envisioned by respected Honorable Prime Minister of India, Sri Narendra Modi, and Ayush Ministry. The program has highly sophisticated homeopathic education, and this is really very important for the younger generation to learn, and the digital infrastructure. To name a few, e-learning course has making digital organon to original organon, which is the basis. And homeopathy courses for allopathic experts is very, very important so that we can make more homeopaths. Kaun Banega Homeopath and Women Empowerment and how one can practice homeopathy easy are the most things which I am very much interested. And out of several benefits, to name your certificates and scholarships like Dr. Hahnemann and Dr. Kent scholarships. And all these courses are at affordable price for homeopaths and students. Thank you so much. And Dr. Kritiksha, and you have been an inspirational mentor and speaker at our CA webinars. We are so fortunate to have you as part of our CA family. And we grow when we are united, respect and appreciate each other. Long live homeopathy and long live Hahnemann, and I extend my honor to my entire CA homeopathy study group pro bono team for the continuous support. And for more information, you can reach us at kavitakihomeo.com. And I end my talk with quote from Mahatma Gandhi, father of our nation: homeopathy cures a larger percentage of cases than any other method of treatment and is beyond doubt, safer, more economical, and most complete medical science. Many blessings to you, Dr. Kritiksha, and the team. Wish you more success in your future endeavors, and we want many of these e-learning programs in this current generation. Once again, thank you so much for giving me this great opportunity. I'm part of this inaugural, and I thank all the dignitaries.